Isha, thank you. If someone you know is getting married, you may want to tell them to watch this next story.
Yes, it's about wedding cakes and the type of things that can happen after you place your order. A Greenville couple says the caterer they hired closed her doors and kept their deposit. News 4's Tim Waller is looking out for you tonight with a story that goes even deeper than that, Tim.
Well, it goes a lot deeper, Nigel and Gabrielle. The business, once known as Cupcake Couture, is closed, as you said. Also, the former owner is in jail tonight facing drug charges, along with two charges of writing fraudulent checks. All of this comes at a very bad time for a bride and groom-to-be from Greenville.
You can tell right away Rob Muller and his fiancée, Brandy Betterton, are a perfect couple.
I knew as soon as I saw her smile.
Oh, gosh.
As cheesy it is, as it is, it's the truth.
And they're a busy couple. Their wedding is in 4 months, and there has been an unexpected problem.
It's been tough, and it's something that you don't want to ever experience.
Muller and Betterton ordered their wedding cake from Cupcake Couture off Augusta Street in Greenville. 3 weeks later, the business closed, and their $200 deposit went with it.
And had we not just been driving around town,
we would have never
known. We had no idea when we would have found this out, that they were out of business.
But it's more than that, the couple says. They had been warned by other catering businesses that Cupcake Couture was having problems. The original owner had filed for bankruptcy, but Muller says the new owner, Crystal Sanders, assured him that all was well.
They looked me right in the eye and said, "We're going to give you this cake. Don't worry about it. Whatever stories you have heard in the past, we're going to provide you this service that we're signing on this contract."
But the woman who signed her name to that contract is now in the Greenville County Detention Center. Crystal Sanders faces drug charges and fraudulent check charges, while several lawsuits have been filed against Cupcake Couture by customers trying to recoup their money.
It definitely was an unexpected roadblock.
Not counting this couple's $200.
To see a bride upset or to be concerned, and my fiancé to be upset about that, that was really what got me.
Matter of fact, the 13th Circuit Solicitor's Office is right now deciding whether to file criminal charges against the former owners of Cupcake Couture. And in case you're wondering, Rob and Brandy have found another caterer to supply that all-important cake for their wedding. If you have an idea for looking out for you, I'd love to hear from you. Call me at 864-370-8585 or just send an email. Looking out for you at WYFF4.com.